That's Katie Tunstall on stage at the Cambridge Folk Festival again, because this was a big festival in your career, wasn't it?
It was a huge deal. It was my first proper festival.
Were you really excited?
I think I was quite nervous as well, but you made me feel so much better.
Oh, that was great.
Because we had such a nice chat.
Yeah, we had a chat by the duck pond, and not much has changed.
No, it hasn't. Ducks are still there.
I say not much has changed, but plenty has changed, actually. I mean, you're living in the States now. How long has that been for?
I've defected.
Yeah.
I've been over there about 2 years now.
Yeah.
And I had been living in London for 12 years or so, but I was never there. I was on tour.
Yeah.
And actually, when I came back to London, I realised that I love the city, but I don't really want to live in it. It's I'm too sensitive for it, basically.
Right.
I found it really difficult to just have downtime and not feel like I should be doing something. We'd be gigging at the weekend and you have Wednesday off and you'd be sitting in Hyde Park and people would be scowling at you that you're not at work.
Right.
And so I remember going out to LA and having some studio work down in Santa Monica.
Right.
And I borrowed a bike from the hotel and I'm cycling along the boardwalk between Santa Monica and Venice Beach. And there's dolphins jumping out of the water and they get an ice cream. And there's palm trees, and I get to Venice, and actually, not a lot of people know this, but in Venice, there are actually canals, and that's why it's called Venice. There's these beautiful canals with little white wooden bridges over the top.
I didn't know that.
It's a very tranquil, bohemian place where people are professional at doing nothing.
Yeah.
And it felt very restorative, and I thought I could have this. And I just found it really reinvigorated me to come back and write some new stuff.
So that's all infused the sound of this new record?
Massively.
Yeah.
Driving the Pacific Coast Highway, listening to Tom Petty, Something Happens to You.
Exactly, yeah.
I've got a film agent who I do my film music with who lived in the valley, and so I would be driving over the mountains quite a lot. And just driving at night and listening to these really muscular, emotional pop songs. And I just started writing. And at first it was the mind fighting the spirit. And I was like, don't want to do this again yet. And then I couldn't ignore it. It was such strong material, and it really kind of spiritually felt like the follow-up to the first record. It's taken me 3 records to write my second album. Because that's, I think, what I do best is really kind of quite positive, quite kind of emotionally impactful big pop songs.
Yeah, and it's a circuitous route back, but here you are with an American band back at Cambridge.
Yeah, yeah. I'm very excited for them to experience everything. They keep looking at things and going, that is just so folky.
Get to the Highlands and Islands.
I know, it's going to be fun.
It's great to see you back here, and here she is, Katie, on stage at the Cambridge Folk Festival.
I feel that way. on the air.